come from third-rate science.
with human design. And it's a body of work. It's something I've gone very, very deeply into. I've completely dropped everything else I did, all other activities, and I just completely devote myself to playing with human design. Human design. Human design. Human design. Human design.
just the magnetic field. And the effect would be much more dangerous.
Even after 16 missions,
what they actually uncovered was considerably more.
Nature had big surprises for them. The simplest way to measure magnetic field is with a little magnet like we have here. That has been mounted in such a way that it can move freely in three dimensions.
that's interesting that the two negative occurrences have actually produced this rare positive.
Just like me. In space.